understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind.
Just made here. They're being repaired too.
And the spirit? Your friends? In here?
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all. That way. That thing I said, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
I haven't heard of it.
Those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Staring at this floor panel, activated something. It looks like parts of those pillars are moving. Maybe if I shift the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
How are you doing, son?
This place was meant for the land gods. No Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you and Aloy. To find Fa.
You did the right thing, Zoe.
So, can you stand on that panel? Like this? Good. Stay there.
That did something. Beyond the wall.
It's massive, whatever it is. Another. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down?
I'm working on it. Pillars. Might be a way across if I can get them into the right position. That did it. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now.
Going up there, Aloy?
I think I'm getting close.
One more set of pillars.
There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. Festus's cables are all over that node. Maybe I'll override it.
The cables are moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.